How to make consomme? How to make consomme? So what's the basic thing you need to make consomme? Stock. This is the stock. And I have already explained in my earlier video, what are the ingredients you need to make stock? Bones, aromatic vegetables, herbs, which you simmer for hours, and then you strain it. So we got a stock. But is this stock transparent? No. There are so many suspended materials are floating. There are very minute particles are floating. These all came from these three ingredients. And we need to separate this. It will not taste, create any difference in taste, but definitely appearance will be improved. So how to catch them? So we need to, put a fishing net. Fishing net. So how to make a fishing net? We need two ingredients, egg white and minced meat. Egg white and minced meat both are rich in the protein. The name of the protein is albumin. Albumin is a protein which actually forms a good net. So these will mix together. We'll add to the stock when the stock is cold. And then you put in the flame on. Now we will go on mixing it. Mixing it so that this mixture reaches all corners. Whenever you will see occasional bubbles are coming on top, that means now the protein will be coagulated. We'll simmer it as late as possible and leave it. And what will happen slowly, minced meat is heavier. So the albumin which are present in minced meat will slowly go down and will deposit here. And the egg white is a lighter albumin. They will slowly float on top. And in between, you will get a crystal clear liquid. This is called consomme, which will have to strain slowly. Is it clear to you? If anything is not clear, please write to me. I will explain to it again. Friends, whatever video I'm actually putting, this is mainly for beginners. If you have any queries, if you have any doubts, please write to me. I'll try to explain to it again and again. So stay safe. Be healthy. See you again soon. Bye.